my PinoyApache. And gazing at the high level, I found a high waterfall in a high level as we found here in Sapangdaku River. There's a pool deep enough to immerse in, take a bath, and then this is the general area. And here's the outlet draining down into another level right there. The waterfall there. There's a guy lying down. He's not crazy. He's just old and tired. This is nice, huh? This is nice. This is just forested all around. It has a fig tree. Yeah, huge fig tree. This is rare in this area. PinoyApache out.